Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I want to remind the commissioners that Mr. Ty will be holding our internal communication meeting for hurricane season on Wednesday at 10 a.m. at the EOC, if any of you are interested in attending that. But this is, again, our internal stakeholder meeting that will involve our counterparts with other local governments, as well as those other emergency support functions such as utilities and schools and public health and our healthcare and all those other folks that we will coordinate with during hurricane season. Also, I would like to let you know that over the weekend, the city of Valdosta had an apartment fire inside the city limits, and Lowndes County Fire Rescue provided mutual aid in the form of manning their paid station that was busy with the fire. So we were able to help with that effort.
Thank you very much. Commissioners, any comments?